Poston Butte has 1.5 effort to the second half. Round Valley will receive the kickoff to start the game and defend the north end zone. Thank you. first down.
They have. Ball will be placed at the Bronco 37. Second and 16.
pass is complete for number 12 for the first down.
Second and ten.
seven for the Elks. After a sharp gain, it will be 4-5 for the Elks. We would like to remind everyone that the Football Booster Club is providing concessions today, so if you're thirsty or hungry, head on over. I'm sure they have something.
Yeah.
complete. That will bring up third down. It will be 4th and 12. Possession, first and 10 from their own 43. Handoff goes to number five, he picks up the first down, moves the chains, gets the ball into Elk territory. First and 10 from the Elk 46. They return it to their own 41 where they will take over first and 10. Defensive line drops ball barrier for 1 yard loss. It'll be 2nd and 11.
Come on.
pick up first down. It will be first and 10 from the Bronco 48. Scampers to the 20, picks up the first down.
Right there!
six for the Elks. Broncos pick up the first down, move the chains. Ball will be placed at the 32. Start against the Broncos, we'll push the ball back five. Making it second and 14.
Yeah.
is complete to number 85. He gets it into Elk territory. First down. Personal foul is assessed against the Broncos. Start by taking the Broncos. Third and 30 for the Broncos. is complete. The Elks get it into Bronco territory. They will have it at the Bronco 41.
Thank you.
Elks will use their final timeout of the half. black line of scrimmage.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
10.
Oh,
I
46. Coach against the Broncos will push the ball forward by making it second and five.
Come on!
room, so if you would like to head over, grab something and pay with card, head on over. Pick up the first down. They will have it first and 10 at the 18. Personal foul penalty for facing us against the Broncos. Pass falls incomplete. That'll bring up second and goal. That will bring up fourth and goal from the 5.
Hold up!
It will be third down for the Broncos.
Thank you.
Ball will be placed at their own 25. Flags at Broncos, pretty sure four guys aren't supposed to be moving at the same time. However, there is a loss on the play, and it'll bring up 3rd and 13. Broncos do not pick up the first down. Elks will take over first and 10 from the Broncos 25.
Yeah!
to the touchdown.
So you get it again.
Broncos get into the Elk 42 where they will start first and 10.
Come on.
Butte for the Broncos. The number, but the Broncos will all carry it, takes about five or six Elks with them to the 13, where the Broncos have it first for 10. Thank you.